GM stands for genetically modified, which is the process of changing the genes of a living thing to alter its characteristics. For example, plants can be genetically modified to help them grow in areas where water is scarce or to be more resistant to pests. Some of the most common crops that are modified are soybean, maize, and cotton. The United States is the top producer of GM crops in the world, followed by Brazil and Argentina. In Africa, GM crops are grown commercially in South Africa, Sudan, Egypt, and Burkina Faso. Genetically modified foods are controversial because critics say the technology is messing with nature. There are also concerns that mass production of GM crops can force smaller independent farms out of business. Genetic modification can increase the amount of food that crops produce, giving us all more to eat. And fruit can be altered so that it grows bigger and lasts longer. So, is GM the food of the future? Tomatoes are usually red, right? But this strange-looking purple tomato was created by scientists to have the same health benefits as fruits such as blueberries. This golden rice has been adapted to be rich in vitamin A, which is good for our eyes. And this onion has had its genes altered so it doesn't make you cry.